Just stay true to you. So I don't let them say. almost feel like I gotta check the temperature of the room. Just as soon as I walk in, it's like all eyes on me. So I try to avoid any eye contact, cause if I do that, then it opens the door for conversation like I want that. I'm not looking for extra attention, I just wanna be just like you. Blend in with the rest of the room, maybe just point me to the closest restroom. I don't need no fucking manservant trying to follow me around and like my ass. Laugh at every single joke I crack, and half of them ain't even funny like that. Marshall, you're so funny, man, you should be a comedian, goddamn. Unfortunately, I am, I just hide behind the tears of a clown. So why don't you all sit down, listen to the tale I'm about to tell. Hell, we don't gotta trade our shoes, and you ain't gotta walk no 1,000 miles.
My shoes, just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, my straight shoes, just to see what it'd be like to feel your pain, feel mine, go inside each other's minds, just to see what we find, looking straight through each other's eyes.
And flip them, don't expect no help. Now I could have either just sat on my ass and pissed and moaned, but take the situation in which I'm placed in and live and get my own. I was never the type of kid to wait by the door and pack his bags and sat on the porch and hoped and prayed for a dad that sure who never did. I just wanted to fit in every single place, every school I went. I dreamed of being that cool kid, even if it meant acting stupid. And no, always told me keep making that face and it gets stuck like that. Meanwhile, I'm just standing my tongue, time to talk like that. Just suck my tongue on that frozen stop sign for the 8 years old. I learned my lesson then, cause I wasn't trying to impress my friends no more. But I already told you my whole life story, not just based on my description. Cause where you see it from where you're sitting is probably 110% different. I guess we would have to walk a mile in each other's shoes at least. What size you wear? I wear 10s. Let's see if you can fit your feet.
My shoes, just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you. Shoes, just to see what it'd be like to feel your pain, feel mine, go inside each other's minds, just to see what we find, looking straight through each other's eyes.
Wouldn't I?